Hello everyone, my name is Lakia, studying in 6th SP2 class. I am here for topic. My topic is Man versus Machine. The creator of this earth also created humans. A machine is a device that is made of non-living objects. A machine is a wheel and the wheel and axle during the 5th millennium BC in Mesopotamia era. Man invented machine for his convenience, comfort and to save time. Thank you and have a nice day.